And in throwback, before, a family trip to Cubao, especially during the holidays, will never be complete without the Fiesta Carnival. This indoor amusement park peaked during the 70s and the 80s, making it one of the iconic landmarks in the area. Fiesta Carnival was soon immortalized through the Eraserheads music video for Fruitcake, though it slowly fell out of favor due to the emergence of malls and other attractions such as the Enchanted Kingdom. It was soon reimagined as an outdoor carnival in an unsuccessful bid to renew public interest. Now, a fragment of the past, Fiesta Carnival is best remembered as a place where several generations enjoyed a part of their childhood.
That's nice.